While I'm there, I might as well put it on the sheriff for some marijuana he has confiscated. And he'd better play ball or I will route a sewer through his front yard. And then across the street to the Courthouse Cafe for a coffee with other lazy, worthless bastards in the same line of business. And we wallow in corruption like contented alligators. I never wanted to be a front man like Harding or Nixon, taking the rap, shaking hands, and making speeches all day. Who in his right mind would want a job like that? As Commissioner of Sewers, I would not be called upon to pet babies, make speeches, shake hands, have lunch with the Queen.